on a distant star, many light years away. Starboy entered an apartment. One look from my eyes is the maximum. Said Starboy. Said Starboy. Starboy, I'm a real leader. I know what it takes to be professional.
What's the matter, miss? You don't look like yourself today. on a Sunday afternoon in Brooklyn, New York. Thank you.
What's the matter, Starboy? You don't look like yourself today.
I see that girl every day in this diner, and I don't even introduce myself. And she doesn't even notice me.
Why would you say that?
I'm as stupid as the sun sitting in the sky. If you never change the world, you can never try. Wish I was an ordinary guy, said Starboy. I'm as stupid as the flower looking at the sun. If you think about the end, it'll never come. Wish I didn't have to be the one, said Starboy. He's as stupid as the sun sitting in the sky.
More tea, Starboy?
Never change the world if you never try.
Thanks.
Wish I was an ordinary guy, said Starboy.
Okie dokie.
Please leave a message after the beep.
We are the sponges living in the ocean, waiting for Starboy to save us. We let the water wash all around us. We can wait here. Forever.
Is that you, Starboy?
Yes, Uncle. It's me. I'm in the kitchen. Any messages for me?
The sponges called again.
Contrapuntal music. Music.
contrapuntal music.
Starboy's uncle worked very hard, but it didn't solve his basic problem, loneliness. He realized through his work on his equations that nothing is perfect, that you never actually arrive, no matter how hard you try.
I'm a mathematician, let me count the ways I run away from you, away from you. I have made a decision.
Listen, I'm gonna have to hit the can in about 7 minutes, but I really need to talk to you about something. You are so lucky. You don't have a lot of responsibilities. But me, I'm different. I'm a very complicated person. For example, tomorrow I leave for my spearfishing expedition in Puerto Rico. But before I go, I'd like you to help me with something.
I want you to help me understand myself. I can't stand myself. I need you to help me change. I want you to help me understand myself, 'cause you know me as well as anybody does. I want you to help me understand myself. Change. I want you to help me understand myself, 'cause you know me as well as anybody does.
You know, I feel better all the time.
Understand myself.
just talking about it.
Stand myself.
I can't stand
myself. I really got to go. You're the best, sweetie. We'll talk more when I get back.
Stand myself.
Cause you know me as well as anybody does.
Aloha.
I live with my uncle, a mathematician. He works in the living room, I'm in the kitchen. The sink is beside me right here. I'm a superhero. I'm a superhero. I wash my costume.
Is that you, Starboy?
Yes, Uncle. It's me. I'm in the kitchen. Any messages for me?
The sponges called again. They'd like you to save them.
I'll deal with that tomorrow. I gotta get some sleep.
That night, Starboy had a very strange dream.
That night, Flaisley had a very strange home dreamy.
Poor little fashion person, his bank account is falling apart. He'll never be a part of the ugly people. Take it for granted, he's a victim of posterity. Because I'm a photographer's friend. Walking on the patio as olives roll. The front of my brain feels a bit of pain in my eyes. I've been telling lies. I wanna hurt you. I wanna hurt you. Walk right through. Into the ocean, ocean, ocean kitchen. I wanna go. that's my island in the ocean, 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 ocean. I'm never gonna see him again. I wanna take a minute for the memory. I take it for granted he's a victim of posterity. I guess that I'm a little bitter because I'm a photographer's friend, watching all the molecules in the air. The front of my brain
After that dream, Starboy realized two things, that he loved the girl in the diner and that he had to go to Puerto Rico to save the sponges. I've got to go to Puerto Rico to save the sponges.
Life became so simple for Starboy. He told the girl he loved her, and it turned out she cared for him as well. It was a terrible thing. Starboy found the sponges in Puerto Rico. They had been waiting for many, many millennia for him to come. As soon as he saw them, they knew they were saved. Because one look from Starboy's eyes was the maximum. Just before he rose to the surface of the ocean, carrying the sponges on his back, a large figure crossed his path, carrying spear fishing equipment. Starboy could see that this large figure didn't understand himself. But Starboy understood. The spear pierced Starboy, and the sponges tumbled to the bottom of the ocean. Starboy managed to fly back home, but he was dying.